Hello everyone, welcome to Informatica support videos. This is Akshaya Srinathi Kripa from Informatica GCS. In today's video, I will be showing you on how you can configure blackout period in IICS. The agenda for this meeting would be a quick introduction to blackout period, configuring blackout period in IICS, I'll show you a quick demo on how you can do it and a few reference documentations. What is a blackout period? So, a blackout period prevents all scheduled tasks and task flows in the organization from running during a specified period of time. Say you have a maintenance window which is planned for 1 hour on a specific day, and you don't want the jobs to get triggered during that time period to avoid any unforeseen failure. In such cases, this feature of blackout period is very effective. You can turn scheduled Informatica jobs off during planned Informatica maintenance using blackout period scheduling feature. During the period that you specify as blackout, no Informatica cloud scheduled jobs would be kicked off. When this blackout period ends, the job resumes as expected. This will avoid numerous error notifications from integration jobs failing due to lack of connectivity to the application under maintenance. This is a simple yet powerful feature that you can make use of in case you want to stop the scheduled jobs from running for a specific period of time. Configuring blackout period. To configure one blackout period for an organization, you need to log in to IICS, navigate to Administrator Console, select Schedules, then click on blackout period. There you'll have an option to select the window between which you want the blackout period to be effective. Now let me show you a quick demo on how you can configure blackout period in IICS. Once you log in to your IICS org, go to Administrator Console. And click on the Schedules tab. In the Schedules tab, in the top right corner, you would see this option, blackout period. Click on it. A window pops up where you would be able to configure the time period between which the blackout period should be effective. So let's say I want to configure a blackout period for 1 hour on 30th of August. So I would be selecting the time between which the blackout period should be effective. Here you select the end date and time. So now I have configured the blackout period to be effective from the start of 30th August 9 AM to 30th August 10 AM. Once you specify the window, click on OK. Once you save it, you would see a notification that the blackout period is scheduled from the time period specified. Pretty simple, right? For more information, you can always search Informatica Knowledge Base, and you can also refer to the Informatica documentation on blackout period. We would love to hear from you. For your valuable feedback or reviews, please mail us on supportvideos@informatica.com, or you can also tweet us on InfoSupport. Thanks everyone. I hope this video was useful in understanding how how you can configure blackout period in IACS. Have a good day. Bye.